Sure, it's his gift, but that doesn't mean you can't enjoy it too. Now at Men's Warehouse, designer suits are $249, dress shirts $3 for $99, and take 60% off all sweaters. You're gonna like the way he looks.
In Utah, you're living on mountain time, and there's nothing standard about that. With 10 resorts less than an hour from Salt Lake International Airport, mountain time means more time on more resorts on the greatest snow on Earth. It means more time with the kids and more time away from the kids. Ski more, shred more, chill more, cheers more. Because mountain time is a state of mind that can only be found in one place. Utah.
Alan Martin, KPIX 5 News. This is the Toyota Fifth Quarter.
Hello, everybody. Dennis O'Donnell with Jeremy Newberry. Welcome to the Fifth Quarter. We have Vern Glenn in Kansas City to get the lowlights and the reaction, hopefully, out of the Raider locker room. And Jeremy, this is two teams going in completely opposite directions. The 49er needle is up. The Raiders complete opposite directions. But given the implications of this football game, the playoff implications for the Raiders, this was a total disaster.
It was definitely a disaster. Behind 26-0 in the fourth quarter of that game is definitely unacceptable. The offense was all, you know, uninspiring. The defense held them multiple times to a field goal when it was, you know, a crucial situation. So the offense had a chance to get them back in that game, just never did, never showed up.
Yeah, it was frustrating as Kansas City, after that great start, they were at 6-6 coming into this game. They had suspended Marcus Peters, the all-pro cornerback, wasn't on the field today. And the Raiders had won the first game the first time around in Oakland. So you figure the Raiders might have a little edge here.
Without a doubt. I mean, if you look at it, you know, matchup-wise, Derek Carr threw for a ton of yards, 400-something yards against them the last time they played when they had Marcus Peters, their best defensive player, on the field. Now we got Crabtree back. You got a full complement of weapons going into this game, and they completely just laid an egg.
Okay, we'll get to Vern in a moment. First, here's how...